other things about talking. It's it seems like there is, like if I look like what is the right speech, it seems there is nothing to talk.
Yes. Yes, that's right. Nothing to say. You take care of your talking, your less speaking.
Yeah, but it's also, it feels
a bit. A lot of your talking is wrong speech.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
Already, motivation is the wrong, already.
99%.
Sometimes, yeah, sometimes it's deluded.
Yeah.
Right.
So then it's like, open my mouth.
That's why if you take care of your mouth very well, your speech becomes less, and talk also very meaningful. Yeah, sometimes very necessary that you talk. I practice a long time about this talking meditation, very less talking. Before, I'm very less talking. Now, my prayer is I need to talk. For me, my practice in daily life, I'm talking very less. That's why even my wife also very all the time crying. Only I need, I talk. Necessarily, I talk. Not necessarily, I don't talk too much. All the time, I'm very silent, very quiet.
I didn't realize you're married, sir. Huh? Are you a monk? Or?
What?
Are you a monk?
Yes. No, no.
Holy priest.
Lay life. When I become monk, I talk a lot.
Oh,
I need to talk.
Let it go.
Could you say something about?
Because at that time I practiced musawada. Musawada is a full speech, full wrong speech. Lying, nonsense, gossip.
Harsh language.
Huh? Harsh language.
Not beneficial.
Not beneficial.
No. I'm very careful about this full speech. This is, I practice 8%. We call this also 8%. The 5% is a 4% when 4% what the plus musawada, right? Number 4?
No, not
exaggerate,
lying.
Huh?
4 precepts with not lying is the 5th one.
Yeah, not lying is very short, but increasing is a 4. Lying, not lying, not lying, not speech, nonsense, gossip.
Harsh language.
Yes. Talking. So that time I don't talk too much. Yes. Whole day.
So how to connect with other people if you don't talk?
And you need to talk. Very mindful. We call also Atta Siva Magadila. This is also 8%. But you can eat. You can eat dinner. This is also called 8%. I'm very careful about this precept that awareness become meditation very improved, very fast. Mindfulness to talk.
One thing about mana, or is it called mana, like the conceit?
Conceit, what? Proud.
Yeah, could you say something about that? Like the
proud is comparing the other people and you. Proud is nature is comparing. You and me compare what?
I'm better than you. Worse.
Yeah, this is the nature of the proud is comparing.
But is it? It's part of delusion, no? Or it's not.
It's also defilement.
Yeah,
right. Mana is also defilement, proud. I better than you. I lose. I'm lower than you. Whatever you compare, everything is mana.
Yeah, something like to
lower mana and proud mana. Too much higher also. Some lower, but also mana. I'm not good like this, like him. It's also mana.
That is very strong.
Yeah, right. Okay.